vowels and consonants. We have learned that letters A, E, I, O, U are vowels. All the other letters of the English alphabet are consonants. Let us look at a few words. Bat, hen, gin, toy, sun. Hear the sounds carefully again. Bat, hen, gin, toy, sun. Now, if we remove the vowels from these words, can we pronounce them? No, as the vowels are sounds that help make words.